with you staring up across the room. I dare you play your cards, boy, you bet I'm a trendsetter too.
That's it, Brian?
Yes.
Bet you're looking for something new. Staring up across the room.
Hi.
Bet I'm a trendsetter too. Bulletproof on another level.
Good morning, Big Spring. I'm Mackenzie.
Now I'm Andrew.
Here with your Channel 3 news.
Many people are still stunned this morning at the death of music legend Prince. He was found dead yesterday at the age of 57. An autopsy will be performed today. Prince was a Grammy winner, Oscar winner, was inducted into the Rock Hall of Fame, and gave one of the most memorable Super Bowl halftime performances. Today, we feature his music throughout our show.
Today is also the 46th Earth Day. The mission is to broaden and diversify the environmental movement worldwide and to mobilize it as the most effective vehicle to build a healthy, sustainable environment, address climate change, and protect the Earth for future generations.
Congratulations, Morgan Barrett and Lauren Slaple, who will be representing the Big Spring FFA and the South Central region at the state competition. These two students are the top speakers from the South Central region.
Art Club and the National Art Honor Society applications are now available for next year, 2016 through 2017. Applications are due May 1st.
If you're interested in expanding your writing skills this summer, check this out.
The Big Spring High School Music Department is selling music department jerseys. Jerseys are $30 each and are customized with your last name and graduation year on the back of them. Jerseys are all available to students and staff regardless if you are in band or choir. Order forms are available on the high school webpage or from Mr. Noble or Ms. Shuey. Orders are due by Friday, May 6th, but don't miss out on a chance to purchase a great shirt and support our music department.
Attention 2016 NHS inductees. Please be sure to check your email for an important message about the induction ceremony. If you have questions or you have not received the email, please contact Mrs. Naylor in room 141 or Mrs. Detweiler in room 241.
And now to Alyssa with your sports.
She wore a raspberry beret. The kind you find in a secondhand store.
Hey Big Spring, this
is Alyssa here with your sports. So we only have one sports slide today, and it's the sports scores. So varsity softball beat Greencastle 20-5. JV softball beat Greencastle 16-15. Varsity baseball lost to Greencastle 9-2, and JV won 8-7. Nice job, guys. Now on to Courtney with your weather.
Such a shame our friendship.
Hi Big Swing, I'm Courtney here with your weather. Today there will be some stray showers and chance for a thunderstorm today, which could bring an average rainfall amount around a quarter of an inch. Mild weather continues through this afternoon with highs near 70. Low pressure systems exist in the Atlantic Ocean and skies begin to clear tomorrow morning, leading to lots of sun and breezy conditions for Saturday. Plan for a pleasant Sunday and a very warm Monday as highs reach into the upper 70s to start next week. So get out your shorts. It'll be the weather for that. Now back to your news.
You see Sally talking about you behind your back at school. Instead of ignoring it or talking to her about it in a civil tone, you decide to do this.
LMAO, so thankful for these real friends, unlike some of these two-faced chicks that I used to call my besties. Talk about taking out the trash, am I right?
This type of passive-aggressiveness is entitled subtweeting. A tweet that mentions a Twitter member without using their actual username. Usually employed for negative or insulting tweets, the person you're mentioning won't see the subtweet in their Twitter timeline as it doesn't contain the at symbol that every Twitter username has.
This can lead to not only further issues with an individual, but also result in extended subtweets and consequent Twitter feud. Two or more Twitter users who engage in a text battle on the popular social media site.
Subtweeting is a problem in our school and it needs to be dealt with.
Bottom line,
just don't do it.
On Monday, April 25th, Colonel Silver from Shippensburg University will be holding a workshop during B-Lunch to discuss the ROTC program. ROTC stands for the Reserve Officer Training Corp and is a college-based officer training program for training commissioned officers of the U.S. Armed Forces. College students who complete this program graduate college and receive their commission as lieutenants or rank equivalents in their branch of choice. If you are interested in attending and learning more about this great program, please log into FlexTime and sign up for this workshop.
In need of a car wash, stop by the Neuville Auto Spa near Neuville Elementary next Saturday, April 30th from 9 a.m. until 3 p.m. to get your car washed. The cost is by donation, and the money will be going towards Minithon 2017. This is perfect timing for prom and the warm. So spread the word and don't be the one with a dirty car in the parking lot.
Attention all AP students taking the AP exams this May. Please check your email regarding the day and time you'll be pre-gridding the AP exam answer sheet. Please bring a number 2 pencil with you.
You can put yourself in the courtroom in a good way. Sign up for one of these times to watch the mock trial team in action.
Operation Beautiful Week starts Monday with Positive Message Day and continues into Tuesday with Day of Strength. Here is more information about each. And don't forget to visit the Club Care lunch table each day to qualify to win the Ulta Beauty Gift Basket skits. You will not be disappointed with them.
I'm too tall, my eyebrows aren't on fleek, my thighs are big, and I always look angry.
I have a gap between my teeth, and my hair sticks up in the front pretty bad. And when I'm putting on makeup, my eyelashes stick together, and when I blink. And I turn red when I'm nervous or scared.
I'm really short and I have a lot of split ends and my thighs jiggle and have a naive personality. And I really really fat feet.
Really small eyes. I have a large everything. My eyebrows are always sad. And whenever I'm hot, my face turns bright red. And my hair is dead.
I'm short. I've had braces for like 3 years. My hair is frizzy. And I have big thighs from playing field hockey all the time. Yeah, I tend to be a perfectionist, which kind of gets in the way of my own success. And I like to be in control of the situation. So whenever I'm not, I get like all antsy.
Following us on Twitter at BSHSCH3, liking our Facebook page, BSHS Newsroom, and reading the latest articles at BSHSPawprint.com.
I'm Mackenzie.
And I'm Andrew.
Have a good day.
2000 party on the roofs, out of time. So tonight I'm gonna party like it's 1999.